Schultz Road is getting a facelift. A portion of the road is closed throughout the month of May for construction work beginning at Forest Road 743 to the end of Forest Road 420. The project is aimed at reducing sediment transport and routing of potential floodwaters.